A U.S. citizen and Harvard-trained medical doctor, Dr. Waleed Fatehi, is stuck in Saudi Arabia, stripped of his passport, barred from travel, and his assets remain frozen. This Thanksgiving, families across the United States will enjoy each other's company. But due to the COVID-19 pandemic, many will get together virtually. But what if COVID wasn't the reason you couldn't see family? Originally arrested in November of 2017, Dr. Fatehi remained unjustly detained for 21 months without charge or trial. His imprisonment was a part of then-newly appointed Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman's arbitrary detention of influencers and business elite within the kingdom. Throughout his almost two-year imprisonment, he would be transferred to multiple detention facilities, all while being tortured and interrogated. He's since been released, but remains imprisoned within the kingdom's borders. He remains separated from his children, who live in the United States. His absolute freedom include the freedom to travel and the freedom of expression, both of which are compromised and constrained under the rule of Crown Prince MBS. Waleed's story is just one of many that exemplify MBS's crackdown on freedom of expression in the kingdom. Many argue that his temporary release was a direct result of US advocacy and pressure to ensure his immediate freedom. We couldn't agree more. That's why it's on us to ensure all prisoners of conscience are unconditionally released and reunited with their families. This holiday season, we reiterate our calls for freedom for Dr. Fatehi and all prisoners of conscience. Because freedom's first, everything else comes second.